there, everybody. Patrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today, I've got some more Iron Maiden, and we're going to do Phantom of the Opera. So this is live at, I don't know how to pronounce it, but I know it's in Sweden. I know it's a football stadium, but let's just jump in and do this one. So this is going to be Iron Maiden, Phantom of the Opera. Well, I was down Maiden for a while, so good to get back in and do some more.
It's good to be in one of the greatest rock and roll nations of the entire world right here today. And this is no bullshit. Tonight is a really special night for us, and we would like to play a very, very special song, which we haven't played for many, many years.
Okay.
It's a song which I was in a band a long time ago, before I was in Iron Maiden. There was the new wave of British heavy metal. Well, sometime before you were born. Anyway, embarrassing, isn't it? I was in a band called Samson, and Iron Maiden was our support band one evening. Well, they blew us off stage.
Support band? Okay. All right.
And they played this one song. And I've never heard a metal band play a song like this before. And this song really is everything that Iron Maiden is all about. I know that you understand it, because you are the hardcore of Iron Maiden fans in the whole of Sweden.
Look how many people.
But I should warn anybody watching the television that thinks that any minute now they're going to turn over and Wimbledon is going to be on, or football, that for the next 8 minutes there may be something very strange going on with your television. And if you don't like heavy metal, I advise you to go away before you have a heart attack and die, all right?
We'll be right back.
Just have so much energy, don't they? It's just, I love it the way the crowd just get so involved. One shot there, you could see the crowd bouncing, and you looked on stage and everybody else is bouncing, and everybody, oh man, that was just magic. That was just magic, wasn't it? Oh, it must be so good to be at one of their concerts. Let me know if you've been to one of their concerts, what the atmosphere was like. It must be just electric. Everybody must just be bouncing and having a good time, for sure. It looked great. It looked really good. I don't think I've heard them do a bad song yet. It's just, you just get swept away in the music and you think, what's coming on next? What's going on next? And then they change pattern and then it's, oh man, it's just good. It's just good stuff. It is really good stuff. Yeah, I can't wait to do our next concert special of them. I think it's going to be live at Rio next. I think that was the next one we were going to do. Let me know if that's the one I should do, because we've already done the first one. So we're definitely going to do a second one too. So, but yeah, that was great. That was really good. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed a bit of the Irons, that's for sure. That's for sure. That was good. So obviously they've done that song before. Bruce came up. I have to find the other version then. Is it Paul the original singer? I'm sure it's Paul. Let me know if it's Paul. I'm sure it's Paul. I have to find that version too, so see how he does it. Kind of compare, not really compare him, but just see how he interpreted that song. But yeah, that was really good. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's why I do it for. And hopefully you had a good time listening to that reaction too. So let me know what I should react to next. If the concerts should be live at Rio, let me know that too. And hopefully you'll give it a thumbs up as well. And hopefully I'll see you in the reaction. Not in the reaction. In the comments. And then hopefully I'll see you in the next reaction video.